Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Corey, and today I am going to be trying out the latest update for Ruby Grim Eclipse. As you can see at the bottom of the screen, it says Combat Revision. I just punched my microphone, because I'm so smart. I haven't played any of it yet, so I'm going to give it a shot, see what exactly is new. I have an idea, because I've read the notes, but, you know, let's see what happens. I'm gonna play Ruby since I'm most familiar with her. Oh, right. Oh, wow, the camera. Okay. Ooh, kind of laggy. Maybe that's my computer. Well, those were definitely new pot textures. Is there anything behind spawn? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. So, oh, I have a little bit in my ultimate bar now.
Wow, look at all these Grim. Let's get them.
Okie dokie. Oh, that was new. Yeah, if I held on if you add a gunshot to your combo. And, okay, that was just me accepting the thing. Oh, I have my ultimate now. Wow, it's really hard to, like, describe what's happening.
Good job, team!
Nice work, students! As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area.
Is that a new texture,
or is it just... We need to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Okay, let's see. What is... Oh, the tree's different. Yeah, okay. Oh, they made fire blast its own. Wait, but you have to go through one of these to get to this? That doesn't make sense. The way they did it before made much more sense. Oh my god, you no longer have special. Oh, that's interesting. Defeat enemies with heavy attacks. How do you... Oh, heavy attacks are where you hit the shoot button, the ranged button, while you do that. Okay, interesting. Anything else different? Counter enemies as Ruby. Oh, well, I've got new things to unlock. That's cool. Okay, it looks like these... Oh, no, this is different. Spins 3 times and is increased. Final hit smashes enemies backwards. Pulls enemies towards Ruby. How do you do Reap? Oh. Wait. That's the shoot button now? Okay. So, right trigger or R2, basically whatever you held down to bring up your list last time, is now shoot. Okay, so then I was hitting Y or triangle, and that's a heavy attack. Oh, interesting. Oh, and you can charge it. Interesting. Yeah, okay. L2, and it still does nothing. Okay. This is interesting. So far, liking it. Okay. Kind of weird playing this alone. I usually play with Beck. Whoop. Oh, that was so cool. I'm gonna have a lot of fun, like, relearning my combos. Rude. Rude. Oh, that was weird. So, that's still don't understand what reap is. Woo. Where are you? There you are. Like, is reap technically...
Gotcha!
Oh, wow, that was loud.
Yeah, we win!
I'm gonna turn that down. Okay. Sorry, Ruby. Your voice is just very startling. What's under help? Oh, just... Wait, so heavy slash team attack is Y. Center camera, is that what that button's for? R1 is use slash revive? That's weird. Jump. I'm gonna read the... Whoops, wrong button. No! Damn it! Didn't mean to do that. Well, I guess I now have Electric Blast. How do you do this? Teleports into the air. No, that's definitely not it. He most certainly does.
Yes, the Emerald
Forest. I've noticed that with the new camera system, I like accidentally clip under the map a lot more.
Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Although being able to see the textures up closer is nice. Where's the enemy? No enemy? Okay. One new change. Let's level up. I don't actually know what I should do. I'm just gonna do this. And then maybe in the next fight I have to try out this ultimate, because it's gonna be like every other game where like I save the big thing and till a better situation comes along, and then I never use it. Yes, it's a Beowulf Ruby. Oh, that was different. Ooh, interesting. Huh. Why didn't my thing work? Gather round, friendos. Ugh, this is really laggy. Which is weird because it didn't never lag like this before. Oh, was that a combo? Weird, but I like it. I could see in like a team scenario this being really interesting. Although I'm kind of peeved about how laggy it is for me. I hope it's not because I'm recording.
We did it!
Yes, Ruby, we did. I wonder, they probably didn't add Forever Fall into this update, right? I'm kind of wondering if I actually want to play until level 10, or until the end, just to see if there's something, if they've added it, ooh, there it happened again, anything beyond, chapter one.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe Bam. You can discover what the problem is.
I'm very excited to see how this works on other characters, though. Maybe if I get tired of doing this, I'll just switch to other characters. Hey, a souvenir. I wonder if they added Aaron's actual lines for Blake. I have so many questions. Oop. Okay. Wow, this room seems... Okay, I was gonna say this room seems bigger, but it's just this has moved to a more central location.
Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
Oh.
Awesome!
This room is smaller, too. No, stay off of my control center, you biatch. Come at me. Come at me, bros. Woo. I should test out how that works. Oh, that was cool. Oh, it stuns. Oh, interesting. I don't hate electric shock anymore. Makes all the grinding I had to do as Ruby with Dust Blast worth it. Although, I'm kind of glad that I did it before this update was released. Because it would be kind of hard to... Well, nah, probably be just as difficult. Ooh, why? Was that Reap? Oh, I think I get it. You have to do it right before they attack, don't you? That's... Oop, okay. Nope, got the timing wrong. Nope. I'm determined to figure this out. Stop doing that. Please just hit me properly. Hit me properly. Fine. I would not call what just transpired flawless, but you know. Boop, 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 boop. No, why? I need 2 points for that? Rude. Whoa. So the Beowulf's bark is now a area of effect ability? Okay, I need to get this one off of here. You, sir, are rude. Okay, let's do this. Found that actually kind of useful though. Like, I think that the area of effect on it's bigger. I feel like I didn't talk there for a really long time. Oop, I died. Well, that was sudden. Okay, well, I think I'll finish this first area up and then switch to other characters. Just 'cause... You know... I want to see what's up with them. This video probably won't be super. I'll probably make this a little more highlighty than actual Let's Play-ish. Just so I can highlight more stuff in, like, under a half hour, hopefully. I feel like I'm saying that now, but, like, none of... I forgot that when you die there, you don't... You have to go get the other artifact. This could get hairy. Okay. Ba-doop-ba-doop. Oh, there he is. I need to get back to play this with me soon. Maybe things will be, like, more obvious then. Oh, that didn't work at all. Convinced that is the team attack thing.
Halfway point, team.
Why do you have to do this to me? Whoa. Hello, Surveyor Wolf. Madam Surveyor Wolf, whatever. That is your full name now. Madam Surveyor Wolf. The third. Of Tarth. I've been watching Game of Thrones lately. I amuse myself too much. Okay, friendos, come in. Spam. Well, that was effective-ish. Ooh, this camera angle real bad. Rude. So I wonder, with the new, like, counter system, do Grim do more damage to you, since you have, like, more of an ability to fight back? Okay, get off. Wow.
Hold on just a little longer, we're almost finished!
Yes, Doctor. Nope, that is not Dr. Ooblack. Why did they get two opportunities at that? This'll all make sense once I play with another person, guarantee. Go. Something to do with combos. Oh god. Okay. We're gonna try it on this one. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, F yeah, that was amazing. Why am I suddenly trying not to swear? I mean, it's good, but you know. Ouch. Rude. Okay, no, you... I lied. That other one is definitely not Sir Madam Beowulf, the third of Tarth. You are. Ooh, that didn't stun you. Oh, that... Okay, against that thing, team attacks are going to be amazing.
Ship-shape once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol.
It still cuts off weird. Okay, unless there's anything different at the start of this map, I think I'll be switching to Weiss now. Yeah, I'm going to go do that, so... Be there in a sec. Okay, got Weiss. Let's take a peek. Nope, wrong button. Take a peek at her abilities. Weiss is the character I have upgraded the least. I don't even have her reach level 10 yet. That's because I always play with Beck, and Beck's always Weiss. Feed enemies with ranged attacks. Oh, this is definitely different. This was the attack before where you stabbed out, and now it's leaped into the air and plunged Martin Esther down in a punishing blow. And there were supposed to be two versions of Nova, now there's only one. And this is the one that Beck said is the one you get when you, or it's the one where it, like... does more damage or freezes or something. So they got rid of the one that heals.
And I thought today would be relaxing.
You're a huntress. Get used to you. Get used to it. God, I can't speak. No speak of the English. Okay. So the third one comes out in threes. Interesting. Okay, so her heavy attack is that. Okay, let's get her ultimate so we can see Nova in action. We should see how she parries enemies. It's not parrying, it's countering. Oh shit! Whoa, that was cool! How did I do that? I want to do that again. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So three singles and then a strong.
We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward.
Oh, I have Nova. I should use that in this next area. Quack, quack. So one, she leaps back and plunges forward. I'm just trying to get used to her combos. That one is just a charge boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. So she's got 4 in her combo and that's it. Yeah.
Perfect form. So easy.
So easy.
Let's see if this one puts up a challenge.
Oh, they no longer had the useless cliff right there that literally no one took. Yes.
It's about time.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, I could see upgrading that to do damage to enemies nearby would be amazing. Oh my god, Weiss. That, I think Weiss is my new favorite. Nah, well, she was kind of always my favorite, but, you know. I also should not make judgments before I have played the other characters. Ooh. But so far, I found rubies to be underwhelming, but maybe that's just because I've played Ruby so much. And maybe Weiss's is just cool to me because I don't play Weiss very frequently.
So easy.
So easy. Okay, well, for my skill, I am definitely upgrading that. My Frostbite, that's the name of the attack. Oop, whoop, that was awkward. Well, once again, this is a beta, so. The problems will get fixed eventually.
Another one for my collection.
Excuse me, they're beacons. It's for beacons collection. Unless you plan on stealing, in which case, go Weiss.
Never mind that. Defend
it's Merlot Industries.
Undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
About time for what?
Keep up the good work.
Ugh, boom. I'll just... Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Oh, it's so cool. Well, you're gonna be the perfect target to test out the... Whoa! Bam. So it's still that a single combo kills these small enemies.
Halfway point, team.
I haven't used Nova in a while. I don't use ultimates. Now that it's called an ultimate, I get scared to use it. Come on, one of you give me the option to do the coolness on you. Oh fuck, no! Okay. Retreat! The Nova. Nova's range is smaller, but that's probably because it's level 1. Whoa. Yes! Die! Whoa. Use the thing on you.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Okay. I'm still loving Weiss. This is awesome. I wonder how I'm gonna edit this. I always like questioning what I'm gonna do after I'm done recording in the recording. Ow! Rude! Whoa. Okay. That was some major... Oh, I think I know what happens. I was using the circle button to dodge, but I was using it to counterattack, but I meant for it to be dodging. Okay, well, I think that was a good enough show of Weiss. So, we're gonna move on to Blake now. But, yeah, man, I love Weiss. Okay, hi Blake. Take a look at your stuff. Blade Beam does not have a third level. Horizontal Blade. And, oh, so we have shotgun mode or five beams to do a single target. Five clones. Oh, I found Shadow Strike to be quite useless before, but since it's her team attack ability now, maybe it won't be? Oh no, Shadow Clone was the useless one. Wait, and it's her ultimate? Is it better now? Because, okay, this was the one where... this was still hard to use. Blade Beam was the only one I liked on Blake. But I also didn't play Blake a ton either. I played her way more than I played Weiss, but still.
Let's get down to business.
Okay, so that's our strong attack. Whoop. Okay, that was cool. Combo him into the air, then hold the strong attack button. Oh. Hey, she used a little bit of clone in that strong attack. Rude. Okay, Shadow Clone seems a little bit more useful.
Nice work, students! As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network
okay.
In this area. We need boots on the ground.
That's
to
not what I meant to do. It's the only thing I don't like about using a PS4 controller on this, is it using the little, I don't even know what you would call it, touch screen, I guess? To, like, try and open that menu, it doesn't work. And sometimes it lets me open it with the share button, but other times it doesn't. And then I have to hit it, open it with this, and that's when I accidentally accept abilities I don't want. So, hey, maybe that's something that we could get remapped. Maybe. Okay, still waiting on the opportunity to use. Okay, let's try out. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. One, two, three. No, it's a one, two, three. Okay, so it's one, two, and then that. One, and then they. Double strike, and then 1, 2, 3, and then the punch. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then strike down. Okay. I missed the chance. Wait, but the two Shadow Clones appeared next to it. Did I miss the chance? I don't know. I don't really understand what just happened. Well, when we get the next chance to do that, we'll see. So far, I think Blake's been buffed. She doesn't seem quite as... Oh,
yes, the Emerald Forest.
It's still not Eren. Huh? Oh, just her. Weirdness is happening. One, two, three. Yeah, damn it, I was hoping that would hurt more people. Ooh. Okay, the camera in that fight was really weird, right? I mean, I know it in the beginning, but towards the end it was still getting weird. Right. Am I crazy? Ooh, what's this? Can go twice as long between hits. Additionally, the first hit suffers. Doesn't cause it to reset. Ooh. What did they change Yang's to? I wonder, because Yang's certainly... I mean, the second half was Yang's. First... interesting. How do I pull this camera out a little? On Blake, when I'm running, it just feels closer than it does with other characters.
What's this thing?
It's an artifact. You got one your very first year at Beacon. It's literally when you met all of your friends. Yang said, "How about a cute little pony?" And you rolled your eyes. And the ship was born. It's Merlo Industries.
Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed.
These crystals are pretty.
This could get hairy.
Rude. Excuse me, sir. Ooh, wow. I just lost my voice. Excuse me, sir. Back off. That was the sentence I was trying to say when the demon possessed my body.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
I have not gained another opportunity to use one of those cool attacks. Yes! Ooh! Still can't wait to see how these work in conjunction with each other. I'm gonna have to see when I can get somebody to do this with me, because I don't trust my internet enough right now to, like, just try and do it
halfway point
in the random. Wait, no. Don't, please. That's called being amazing. This is called your mother's a wonderful person who probably kills people because you're a Beowulf. Whoop. Hey, friends.
Just a little longer. We're almost finished.
I'm just gonna get that because why not? My clones. Whoop whoop whoop. No. noticed that the Beowulves are immune to attacks more frequently. Yes! Okay. Ooh, I'm glitch. So far, I found, like, the most weirdness around Blake's character. Ouch. Rude. Although hers is one of the most sad- No, I still find- I don't know. All of their, team attacks are very satisfying. Oh, no. No, please. What did I name you? Mr. Was it Sir? Mrs. Sir? Oh, God. Was Mr. Something the Third of Tarth? I literally said it like 20 minutes ago.
Bravo, team! Bravo!
Now, Yang is the character I've used the second most. When her aura is depleted, she regains all ultimate. That's not as useful as the all special. Although, maybe if you get both of these, maybe that is still pretty good. Okay, so hers is Blast Wave. Fire Missiles. Oh, that'll be cool. So she no longer has the, like, uppercut, and then this is just Quake. Smash enemies backwards and cause more damage, sends a line of forward. Okay, let's see what this does. Okay, so that's how that is.
What a beautiful day to pummel some monsters!
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's see what her just her big attack is. Okay, just a punch. Now we're gonna do one big attack. Okay, stunned. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, that was a kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. So 6 is just 5 is her combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team.
Do it real quick. Oop! I didn't get that one before. That was 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. No.
Now we're talking.
Oop, I don't know what's happening. Okay. Oh, hey, there's that move. Let's see what she does when she does that. So that's 3 is 1, 2 punch up. Falcon punch. Actually, no, this is technically Falcon punch. Where's this one? Nope, that's not what I meant. Anyway.
Kitty gloves are coming off.
Yes. Ooh. Okay, whoop whoop whoop. Hey now, Beowulves, let's play nice. Really need to upgrade the area of effect on that thing. Nice. Can you even perform team attacks on creeps? I wonder. Whoa, that was weird.
Taking out the trash.
Oh, Jesus, that was so loud. Well, despite the fact I haven't seen the basic one yet. What? It says I've already defeated 134 enemies with heavy attacks. I have probably killed, like, maybe 50 enemies so far. I've probably killed 30 so far. Let's go for that one. I see you still have two hands. That's good.
Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
Did I ever see what Weiss's in the air? Strong attack was? I mean, it was probably that downward thing she did on her third.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Damn it, I missed it. Please, give it to me again. I just want it one more time, please. Wait, don't you do that. Okay, let's see what this does now. Ooh. Rude. I hate that I missed my opportunity. I'm gonna have to keep playing if I don't ever see her. There. What? Was that it? That didn't sound at all like what the description described it as. This is something about missiles. The fuh? Okay, she just punches it really hard. I'm not complaining, but that's... I need to read the description on that ability again. Maybe I'm confused. Whoa! Ow! Wow.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
The pot-breaking sound effect in relation to the box-breaking sound effect. Fire missiles. Fires two missiles at the end of her ranged attack. Do damage and stun. Wait, is blast wave? So wait, I'm not crazy. It's always been where the second slot was the team attack and the third slot was the... Yes, I'm right. The third slot was always the ranged attack and the second slot was the team attack and the first one was the ultimate. So they switched them? Okay. That was funny.
Students, we're okay. The way there. Keep up the good
one,
work.
Two, three. Oh, that was definitely four missiles. How about a cute little pony? No. You're supposed to say that. I mean, I know that that's just a basic line that happens because you can sometimes pick up the rooks. Why don't they put the bishop pieces in? We know they exist. Team Cardinal picked him up. That leads me to the story I was telling before I died. After we did our Let's Play in this, for Beck, Daniel, and Mark and I, and Beck and I put up our footage, when we tweeted out the links to our videos, the developers, two separate developers, saw the video. And they replied about, oh, team attacks, you say? I mean, granted, I don't think that, like, our video inspired the idea, because I'm sure they've been working on a way to implement it for a while.
Defend the control center while I undo the damage. But it was interesting to get
actually, like, acknowledged by the developers. Especially because the point in the video where we talked about team attacks was, like, 10 minutes in, so, like, they had to have watched a decent amount to have been able to hear that comment. And it's great because we love Ruby and we love this game. And, I don't know. It's just, Beck and I were both freaking out. Because I'd seen the tweet before she had woken up. And when she woke up, she went to... Oh, no, when she got her tweet, because she put up her video before me, I got a message on Skype from her that was like, Corey, the developer, check Twitter. The developer responded to my tweet about our video, and because she had tagged me in it, and he had replied to that, I don't really know, understand Twitter very much, but I got tagged in it too, and... So I was able to just go into my look at my mentions and see that, hey, this was indeed a developer. I feel like his name was, like, Andy? I'll have to look it up. I feel really bad not knowing it now. Because he watched our video, and... Yeah. And then when I put up my video and tweeted it out, a separate developer saw that one and tweeted about it. Or tweeted or... response about it. You know what I mean? But yeah, it was super cool. Beck and I were freaking out. Like the fangirls we are. Okie dokie. Rudeness, I will be there in a minute. Rude. Okay. Calm your butts. Calm your butts, please. Okie dokie. Boom, boom. Bam. Okay. Let's try to... There we go. That worked pretty good. Ouch. Ouch is right, Yang. There we go.
Hold on just a little longer. We're
My butthole is so clenched right now. Ooh, wow, that was a big lag spike. Oh shit. Oh, that works. Yeah, it's just a big punch. Ouch. Rude. Whoa, calm yourself out. And Aura's back. Aura, come back. Ooh. the Let's Play that Beck and I and Mark and Daniel. I feel like I should include them, but I always refer to it as that. But, we did that Let's Play. It's, like, one of my favorite videos. And I have really no idea why. It just... I don't know. I thought it was really funny. Good memories. Probably also because I hate this guy. What was your name? Mr... what is it? Sir Mr. What's it of Tarth? The third of Tarth, maybe. I can't remember the, like, non-title name that I gave him. And finish him with a punch. Wow, that was a cool ending. I did a sky punch, a ground punch, and then a forward punch. All big attacks. They can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Okay. 61 enemies every time. Well. Since I don't really know if I want to just, like, play through to the end to see what's up, I'm just gonna, you know, I think I'll just end it right here. Maybe I'll see if me and Beck could, like, record a playthrough of the entire thing sometime soon. And see what's up with, how we, you know, see if there's anything different about that. But, I kind of just wanted this video to show off, like, the camera work and the combat and stuff like that. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Keep an eye out on for more of this, because we are certainly going to do more. I don't know how easy it'll be to coordinate Daniel and Mark into playing with Beck and I, because it took several weeks to plan the last one. But you should at least hopefully see something with at least Beck and I sometime soon. But thank you for watching and stay tuned. Bye.